How's my quad squad doing? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, and today it's Father Sunday. What up, Dad?
Hey, what is up, Warriors? It's the Quad Father here. And yesterday you had a really cool video. It was about kind of just whatever goes on in your life, right?
Yeah, I like being personal.
So I thought for our topic this week, we would talk about something that we seem to talk about every single week together.
What is it?
It's online education versus traditional education. Normally, it goes like this. I'm driving you to school, and you say, Dad, this is stupid. I learned a bunch of stuff that I'm never going to use.
No, I don't say that. You completely manipulated what I said. I never say I learned it. I barely learn there. And I never say I should do online school. Never.
Right. No,
I've never once said that.
But I've switched it to, what's the difference between regular education and online education? And is that the trend? And after doing a little bit of research, I think it is.
It definitely is, but I've never considered online education. I don't want online education.
Right, yeah, because you're already to the end of the points I'm going to make here.
All right.
Okay, well, when I was going to school, it was always traditional education versus trade school. If you didn't go to college...
What is trade school?
Trade school is where you go to learn a trade. Like, you learn to do machinist, or you learn to do...
Would they have YouTube or something on there?
No, well, they didn't have computers.
Okay, but is there a trade school nowadays?
Ah, well, I'm glad you brought that up, because as it's progressed, it's gone to online education, and now there's a weird thing, Mozilla Firefox, you know about them, right?
Mozilla.
Yeah, them.
Mozilla?
Mozilla. Mozilla.
Mozilla Firefox.
Your mom did.
You're
Mozilla.
Wrong. No.
Okay. Well, anyway, they started this accreditation thing where people get badges where they learn specific skills, like how to code. And so you can actually look to them to hire somebody who has a specific skill that you're looking for in the workplace. So education to them is becoming more and more obsolete.
Well, I don't think education itself is becoming obsolete. I think the way to get educated is becoming
good point,
obsolete.
Good point.
Like the ways we're going to school for 6.5, 7.5 hours and literally working for 25 to 30 minutes throughout that 6 to 7 hours is definitely becoming something less and less popular.
Yeah, and I think Google has also taken this tact, and Walmart's done something similar, and Starbucks has done something similar.
What have they done?
Well, what they're
for
doing
for education?
Like, yeah, what Walmart and Starbucks are doing is they're working with universities to be able to give college credits to their employees who learn specific skills in the workplace, so they don't have to go to college as long to get their degrees.
That's pretty cool. So, can you be in college and be getting those different little work degrees from Starbucks?
Yep. Yep, you can. Right. You can. And that way, you know, because education is very, very expensive, right? Going to university is an expensive proposition.
Do you think it's necessary to do very well in life?
Of course. You need to do really well in life.
Well, no, do you think it's...
Oh, education?
No. Yes.
And that's what, as I started to read about it, they're realizing, what do you get out of it? What do you what do you come out, right?
It's something that places require... Like, why would you ever have that? How was your experience in college? Do you really feel like you learned a lot? Do you really need to go through that?
Yeah.
Like,
I hire people.
I feel like we're kind of just giving them money.
Well, because that's the way it's always been.
How much money they're making?
Oh, tons. And that's why this is going to be a really,
that's
real...
That's it's always been. Never change. Just go to school. Well, and right when you get there, get a job and save up for your house.
And start out in debt because you owe all these back school loans.
Yeah, exactly. Like, I saw a picture where they were throwing up the college hats, and then there was another one where they're throwing up a bunch of things that said debt.
Oh,
like,
absolutely.
Oh, my gosh.
Absolutely.
No, bruh.
So, but this is education is a huge, huge moneymaker, right?
Yeah.
So this is going to be a hard thing to turn around. But I think because of the information age, because of technology, because we can get information to people and certify that they have a certain skill set, it's definitely going that way. But is it going to go that way in time for you not to have to do traditional university?
I don't know.
I don't know either. You know, Google went out and they hired a bunch of guys who were the tops in their classes. It had the degrees that they wanted. And you know what? They didn't last. They had these were 4.0 guys from Yale, Harvard, all the rest
exactly.
of it.
Like,
and you know what? They found that they didn't know how to work in teams. They found that they weren't very good at communication and they weren't very good at problem solving.
No.
All of those things are things that I need as an employee, and almost every work setting needs from their employees. But education doesn't.
They don't care. Well, I mean, they care, but they don't. That's not something that they look at.
Who doesn't look at it?
The people who are educating us.
Exactly.
It's them. As long as you can get your work done and ace those tests,
right.
You're going to make it far. Shut up. Okay, right, not right. you, but right. I'm talking about in general. Yeah. You're bullshitting.
It's obsolete. It's becoming obsolete.
Yeah, you don't even know it, and you're under an empire right now.
Right.
You are. Yeah. Like trying to get money.
Right. Well, because that's the way it's always been. It doesn't mean it has to be.
And that's the way it always will be. Just go to college.
No, not at all. Not at all. So what's happening is online people are getting certifications and skill based education for a specific skill set, so that people, when you're looking to hire somebody, you can look at their resume and like a digital resume and see what badges, you could say they're prestigious.
Yeah. Right? I think that is pretty cool. I think if we actually were to completely convert over to those just badges on learning, that would be cool. Show the different badges that you could earn. But then people would try and earn badges for stuff that they actually don't want to do. And
well, yeah, you're always going
to
have that, right?
I'm down to do it. Make the switch, everybody, right now.
I think we should. There's always going to be the human factor, right? You know, someone can have amazing badges, they can have amazing degrees, and just be an a-hole and no one wants to work with them. So there's always the human factor. I don't think you're going to avoid that no matter what type of certification or skills or badges you put in people's way. There's always going to be the human factor. Yeah. But I really see the tide of education changing. It's going to be slow. Maybe your children.
What you think it's going to be slow, maybe it could be fast. Maybe it could happen in 3 months. How are you going
to
predict that?
Well, think about all these institutions and learning situations.
Yeah, I know.
They're going to be hard to change their mind.
Very true. It's going to be hard to, yeah.
Yeah, all the money's set that way.
Mm-hmm, and they're already making money and they just need to keep on doing it.
Yep. And so I think it's going to be a slow boat to turn around, but I think it is turning around.
Hopefully soon.
The end, I would say that you're right, son. It's changing.
Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed. Right now, we're going to be reading off the new Twitch TV followers right here. Let's start off with the first one. It's 11 Ninja Thomas. Oh, the new Twitch TV donators.
Oh, yes.
R. Kaplan, Shade HD, iBecker 23, Slim Baby 94, Blitz Queen. GT, Creation King. Mate, and Rexify. Thank you all so much for donating. You guys all get the baller stamp. And now let's move on to the new followers. 11 Ninja Thomas, Absent Gaming Community, Afrin Ghost 30, Ahuante 44, Ajax FX, Austin Peters, Awake True, Bailey's a Princess, Beastman 729, Big Boss Man 24, Big Killer 6996, Black Poison 023, Blunted Legend, Buddha 404 GA, Brianna Melker, Bub Lubs, Buck Bobo 1, Bummer X 1970, Carnegie in Charge, CJ Spaces, Chi Town Brez, Chubby Shooter Classic SG, Cody Man 5, Cole Shots, Cole Crim 6, hopefully not the real one, Cool Dude Lara, Copskid Create, Crucify, Cubs Fan 1475, Curse _ Killa 93, Daharo, Darth 324, Delta Swifts 150, Destruction L11, Devious 809, Doubt Lover, Drake Swag, DRG Liffrey, Dubsteps 2, Duo Games Live, DZYR 510, Eagles 0305, Imantra Army, Ehud Power, Immersive Killer, Rev Gaming, Exotify, Explicit, Explicit, Exploding Turtle 13, Falls 3434, Fargo Rock City, Flame Television, Flusher Pie 67460, Fox Racer 86, Frosty OG, FSG Awesome, Fusion Gaming 3000, Gamer Kid 4, Grand Fly, Happy British, Heyman Baller, Hooded Napkin, Hunter F0015, Hype Frasher, I Am Rigor, iBecker 23. Thank you, iBecker, for donating too. I double fisted my butthole. Idam McLovin, Leg 15, I love you, Jimbo. I'm basically lazy. I'm Dalton, Irish Patty PSN, Is Jay, It's Not Okay to Hate Bacon, It's Reacts, It's The Athlete, Man. It's Nandi, I Am Tropics, Jerry D321, Java Download, J Camo 1212, JDC2, Johnny Boy 5811, Jordan 21299, Jordan K2113, JSWZ, Julian Braves 4423, Karate Kid BB99, Kevin DP, Kid Shukri, Killa 108, Killjoy 360X, Killswitch 99, King Stark 2, Kitty Hat 2713, Kobe That's Me, K Pierce 150539, Creative Crusty Hippos 27, KS Gaming Live, KS Intros, Legit Max, Lava 99, Thobby, Lazy Baka, Lado 1026, Len Gel 7, Leroy 686, Living the Larry 123, LJ something, Logan R Beast, Lucario 1718, Magic Swift, Mamoru Willie, Man Kills 23, Marion Leonard 1369, Machu, Matlock 91, Maugeen 14, MBOOIE 1, MC Reaper 4245, Michael Ariola, Minecraft Dude 20, Minecraft Lovers 119, MLG Nerd, Mr. COD 4 Days, Mr. McFiggles, Mr. Nobody Epic, Mutate DX Mercs, name is What45, Nadeshot Dingleberries, Newpoin, NTD Man 21, OG Mint, OG Scumpay, OG Sully, Optic Fanboy 583, Optic G, Optic 73ers, Pad 7 or Pad Z07, Papit Born 836, Parknut, Paddy Waddy 12345, PK Yoshi, Polo B17, Pom Pom 805, Prankaduchu, Preveal, PSN Vondon 2012, Peace Orbs 14, Pub Stomp, Pure Boss, Recrucified 6, Red Sox 379, Reese Kreinger, Roland Dope, Ryan Burns 12, Ryan Reves, Ryan Helm, Rise Eternity, Slave TV, Sean Lawless, Shadowfall 909, Silent, Silver Eagle 83, Sleazy Donkey 011, Silk 535, Soak Clutch, Sparkle Z98, Spider Boy JTG, Spiritus Raptor, Sugar Milk, Swagger Yol, almost YOLO, Swag Quickscoper, Swordfish, Syndicate Has Hose, Tabby Dragon HD, Tier Reflex, Temperman 20, The Name's Godly, The Sis MLG, The Stick Figure 123, Tiesto 1995, Teji M15, Trap Toxic, Tri4, Ion PS3, Tweetum, Uncursed, Unknown Miracles, Uppers, Vane Imsger, Video Gamer 4761, Warrior X16, Well That's Great, West Pines 1, Wolverine 05, World Starred, WFT Ray, X-Bone 1, Yo, X1 Cruz, XL Alex, and it's all gone. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like down below. It's been Quantum FT. If you guys did enjoy and want to be hearing your guys' name in the next Father Sunday, make sure to go on my Twitch TV down below and subscribe, or follow. Excuse me. Hope you guys all enjoyed. It's been Quantum FT, and I'm Maddie 5000.
See you at the library.